Hey, I heard you got a job for me.
My crew just got pinched by the cops in Lakeshore. I need someone to take them both out before they cut deals and flip on me.
No honor among thieves, huh?
Who told you we were thieves? Who snitched?
It's just a figure of speech.
We'll see. Ron and Millie are already on their way to the station. Don't let them into the building, you got me?
Read you loud and clear. See the cop car with one of the targets.
Take him out. Stop that shit.
Piss the cops off.
You killed someone in custody. What do you expect? Now get to the police station fast. SWAT team is rushing Millie there for protection.
They deserve that.
You need to hurry. If Millie squeals, I'm going to jail for a long time. Go to jail, you are not getting paid.
Millie's outside the station. She's with the cops.
Finish it!
Took care of her. No one snitching on you.
Good. Better not tell nobody, or you'll be next on the wanted app, if you know what I mean.
Santo Ileso Police Department.
Hey, come arrest me.
What's your location?
I'll send you a map.
Don't move. We're on our way.
KAKTS.
Jack, it's the cops.
All right, remember, make him call for backup. That's how I'll find the towers.
Ugh! Down for the count. Advance. Jack, what's the status?
Still got a few more towers to locate. Keep shooting.
I might have to call this in.
Take cover!
Later, Gator.
Throwing flash bang.
Gang's a little funny.
Glad I'm not broke today.
At least you have your health.
Thank you.
need to die!
Come and fight with me! Flashcracker! This is for the good of the world!
A humiliating defeat!
You ready for another run?
You're looking at three target areas this time. And security's out in force, so take them out quick. You don't have much cover up there.
How much time do I got?
Enough. Just don't run out the clock.
I've lost them!
They deserve that. I'm so good, I surprised myself. Area one is clear.
You've got a long haul to that next rooftop.
Oh, hell!
You could use a lift. Oh!
All clear.
Good. Only one more rooftop left.
Back in the day, I heard a rumor about you.
Then it must be true.
So you did work for the CIA?
Wouldn't say that.
Even if you did, you wouldn't tell me, would you?
Less you know, the better. Trust me.
Right.
Flying too low. You need more height. Left.
That's the last of them.
Perfect.
If it wasn't CIA, say,
you don't give up, do you?
That's why you hired me. car. Just what I needed.
Saints seem ready for anything.
One more milkshake, and then my diet starts.
That has to do with me.
I like the look of this.
Both of us would be wrong. No.
You hit him where it hurts. You made Los Panteros mad.
What the hell?
I've got their flag!
Bye-bye.
Shit ain't hard.
Adios, Los Panteros.
Thank you. Whoa! Yeah.
rules!
What's the next job for the Saints?
What's new?
I was thinking, if we're gonna run a criminal empire, why not get into arms trafficking? I mean, we need all those weapons anyway, so let's buy in bulk and move the product ourselves. If Los Panteros can do it, why can't we? So, I got Sergeant Vicario to come work for us. She was in the guard and knows all the suppliers and buyers. She'll hook us up.
How's her inventory?
We're armed to the teeth, but supply's easy. Demand's where we gotta bring our A-game.
It's buyer's market, huh?
Everyone and their grandma's running guns these days. We need a killer pitch.
Leave that to me. I'll blow stuff up, show off our merchandise. We can stream it live to our customers.
Now you're talking. Nina tells me no one can blow up shit better than you.
I'll call you when I'm ready.
This is none of your business.
That is a doornail. Jackpot.
Big one, Vicario speaking.
Hey, Sarge. Ready to make a sale?
Sure. I've got some buyers asking about our RPGs. Let's show them what we got.
So good I surprised myself.
What's your read on those buyers?
They seem pretty jaded. Better take it up a notch.
Down for the count.
I'm fucking ready!
Stay home with Mama.
Now.
Yeah, same with Los Panteros. They deserve that.
Had to hurt.
On those buyers.
They seem pretty jaded. Better take it up a notch.
I'm so good I surprised myself. Yeah, same with Los Panteros.
Thank you.
damage here.
They deserve that.
Big One, Vicario speaking.
Hey, Sarge. Ready to make a sale?
Sure. I've got some buyers asking about our RPGs. Let's show them what we got.
What you read on those buyers?
They seem pretty jaded. Better take it up a notch. Their attention. attention now.
Yeah, same with Los Panteros. On those buyers.
They seem pretty jaded. Better take it up a notch.
Later, Gator.
Now.
Yeah, same with Los Panteros. Dead as a doornail. I'm so good, I surprised myself.
Ugh!